Hey guys, it's Chef Moorhead, and I want you guys to do one thing and make it a little fun on YouTube. If you're over 21 and drinking responsibly, every time I score a touchdown and do the beer chug, if you guys can raise and toast your beer or your beverage, your apple juice, your milk, your Busch Light, your Coors Light, Bud Light, Miller Light, whatever you got, Blue Moon, Budweiser, Twisted Tea, Smirnoff Ice, Red's Apple Ale, I want you guys to beer chug with me. And I mean it, when I do the beer chug on Blitz the League 2, I want you guys to beer chug. Yeah, boys, that is a taste of a touchdown, and I want you guys to beer chug. Thank you all for watching. Make sure you sub. What's up, guys? It's Chef Moorhead, part 6 of Blitz the League 2. Man, what an awesome game my last game was. No spoiler alert. You guys haven't watched it, go back and watch the video. Part 5, man. Phenomenal. Phenomenal finish there. Not going to spoil it or anything, but we're on to part 6. Just realized something here. This person's name's Ashley. Ashley Ashwin. This is my number one receiver, so we're gonna have to name him something, man. He's white, so we're gonna make him. Gonna make him Jack. If you guys are following, my sprint car series mode, which we are on episode 2, I have not uploaded it. You know who Jack Long is. And if you guys have watched me in the past, you know who Jack Long is. So we got Jack Long, man. Right, dude. Jack Long, welcome to the team. So we got Take Hole, and we have Jack Long. Hopefully I saved him. But what an awesome finish that last game was. Oh my god, I can't stop talking about it. We do have an injured player, so we're gonna see if we can get him back. Hold on. Upgrade facility. I have no idea what I'm doing. Ooh, $100,000. Well, he's out for one more game. We're not going to do that. All right, so my next speed upgrade is $795,000. We don't have that, boys. But we do have passing, which I am a quarterback. But we also agility. That would help a lot. Alright, we are going to do that. Training. Damn, our running back is 9.4 speed? We're going to get break tackles. We're going to move him to speed. Wait, could I not? Yes, I can't. Wait, my resist injury is 100? Alright, oh well. So we'll just do that for this game. We have 2 division games winning remaining, and we have 1 win to advance. Cincinnati Crusaders, man. Dude, if you know me, you're going 25,000. Oh, crap. We're playing the Cincinnati Crusaders this week.
Hallelujah. Their best player by far is free safety Ezekiel Freeman. Ezekiel could be playing Division I ball, but he claims God told him to be a crusader. Come Sunday morning, he's reveling in the good book. Sunday afternoon, he raises hell.
Ooh. So we got a Versa. Free safety here, man. Better move his man. Move me down, too. I look sexy down here, don't I? You don't have to comment that, by the way.
Good evening, everyone.
Big game. Franchise must score in a game of 50 yards. Oh, God. Does it have, like, auto-tackle or something on? Hold on. Like, why is my guy tackling somebody? Hold on, wait a second, wait a second. Defense post... What's... Turbo's right trigger. So I don't know why they were tackling there. Wait. Yeah, I don't get that, man.
First down, 30 yards to go.
Don't understand
drive,
that.
Drive 24. Drive 24.
Oh, no.
Fumble.
Oh, fumble.
Baltimore makes the recovery.
Yeah. Wait, is there a way you can lateral the ball? Alright, so let's see. Offense. Power move, dive, jump, catch. Sorry, hold on. Doesn't look like there is. EV. There is no way to lateral the ball. Really? Well, that's awesome.
I can't believe what...
Didn't mean to go out of bounds here. Oh, don't want to run that. Did not mean to run that.
The ball is loose.
Are you kidding? Ah, now I fumbled.
First down and 30.
All right, what's my play here, boys? All right, drop that.
The ball comes loose. Cincinnati retains possession.
Ah, man, come on, boys. All right, we're gonna go crush here.
It's incomplete. The receiver
ooh.
Couldn't hang on to it.
Incompletion, boys.
36 yards to go.
527. Safety. I'm going to watch this number 82. Yeah! Glad you saw. A trick play happening. Oh, well, boy. Yo,
Papa driving now's the time for me. First and 30.
44 drive.
Looks like a fumble.
Are you kidding me? Another fumble? Dang, dude.
Okay, we tried our best, and we failed miserably.
Go quarterback dash. Which way do I go? Oh, come on. Come on. Yeah. Yeah. Is that 50 yards?
And he's in the end zone.
Spear jump!
Oh, yeah.
Spear jump!
Woohoo! That's what you expect from your captain. You want him to lead your ship through the dangerous waters, not just, you know, playing.
How long was that play, man? I don't know what I just pushed there. Team status. Oh, stats. I think I just got
shuffleboard on the lead.
Hold on, it says Baltimore must win by more than 1 point. Oh,
with the Blue Hairs. Right. That's not a captain. That's a guest star on the
level. In that case, he's just been good for the field goal. Yeah.
And the extra point
get
is
a beer chug, man. Cheers, boys. Baltimore beating Cincinnati, just like in NFL, man. Oh. My bad. All right, man. Let's see here. Good tackle. Good tackle, man.
Second down. 28 yards to go.
Let's see, we're gonna get a safety spot. End of the first.
And that's the end of the first quarter as Baltimore leads by 7.
We've got 162-yard touchdown, man. That's what we're talking about, man. What we're talking about.
It's a pass.
Drive,
all right, we're lining up empty. Intercept that. Come on, boy.
Come on, man. We got to do this.
Come on, man.
Third and now let's just call it third and a ways.
8:43. Sam.
Yeah. Stop him. Are they going to go for it? I'm not sure if they go for it or not.
4 yards to go. I guess yep, they're going to go the conventional route with a punt. I expected them to go for it.
What an idiot. Why would you pick that up?
Oh, mama! The bells have got to be ringing.
All right, we're going to go for a Hail Mary here.
The deep pass.
Oh, come on, bro.
Dude, what the hell kind of route were you running there?
That's exactly what we wanted.
Heaves it deep.
Oh, come on. See ya, boy.
Oh, my.
Beer chug, boys. That's what we're talking about.
Five and five is 10 plus five is.
I'm gonna go for 2. Wow.
The try is no good.
Ref, what the? Come on, ref, man. That's a bull.
The offense looking at 1st and 30.
Good tackle, meet.
Brown 80.
Ah, I was trying to blitz him.
19 yards to go.
All right.
5:27. Gives his team a new set of downs.
Oh, are you kidding me? Got first. Right, you know what?
First and goal. It's gut check time. Ball at the 25-yard line. Baltimore is dominant on the defensive line. Every gap is filled before the running back hits the hole. Offense facing a second and goal here. Ball at the 27-yard line. Cincinnati can't run the ball effectively today. They're just getting nowhere. The coaching staff's got to be frustrated. Third down and goal to go.
Oh, no! Knock that ball out.
Hang on, buddy.
Bruce killed me, but.
Come on, buddy, hold still.
62, not bad. Hey, out for four plays. Oh, man, he is pissed off, boys. What?
The field goal is good.
Ah, man. All right, so we have one decision here.
I mean, this is the kind of stuff that you look for in a game. I mean, little things that turn into big things, and then big things that turn into little things, and you don't know which is which, and I'm not sure what I'm talking about.
Yeah, we're not going to get that. Damn it. Guys. Certainly, we knocked us down. We have a chance.
Baltimore leads by 10.
Nice. We get the ball, boys. What? No!
Son of a bitch! I want someone to knock that jag hole out of the game.
I'd say. Come on, man.
73!
Ooh, no more.
Franchise carries the ball for another big gain. I sure would want to get in his way when he starts heading downfield. Second and short here.
73!
Hey, boys. Oh, no, not injured. No, come on. Wow, no.
Hey, where are you going?
Dislocated shoulder, come on.
Stay down. Hold on.
All right,
on the count of three. One.
Out for six plays. Oh.
Take it easy. You'll be all right.
Oh. Look off, by the way.
The offense in solid field position here inside the red zone. Lofts one. Complete. In the end zone. Touchdown.
Look at that.
Baltimore gives themselves some more breathing room with that score.
There we go.
And they can't convert.
I failed. Come on. Oh, one? Come on. Come on, man.
First down and 30. Ball at the 36-yard line.
My guy's not that good. Good tackle.
Son of a bitch. Fuck.
Yeah, that's right. Beat him up.
Go throws way downfield, and it's complete at the 31. Cincinnati.
Wow, man.
And everyone on the same page there, and they are rewarded with a very nice game. Big series of downs upcoming. Ball at the 26-yard line.
Good stop. Good stop. Yeah. That's right.
Right, buddy.
Take hold back. Free safety.
Second down and quite a ways to go.
All right. What's my play here? Probably playing safety. All right, we're playing back. Good tackle, Neat.
Third down and goal.
No way.
Fourth and goal. Oh. It's all or nothing. Mage back. Across the middle. And that pass is knocked down.
Turn
and
it
so,
down, boys.
Gone. Baltimore leads by 16.
All right, speed.
First down, 30 yards to go.
73. Oh. You boys. No. How am I keep getting hurt?
Here we go, here we go.
Breaking ribs? Come on, man. Come on, man.
All right, I got to do this right the first time. Hold on. Try and hold still.
Four more plays. Come on. What a garbage poop that was. No, don't bubble.
Now that was an impressive run. I wish I could run.
That was a good run.
If that were me out there running, it would probably make people sick, especially me. But I still wish I could.
They're not red zone. All right, see if Jack Long catches the ball. Oh, he's wide open. Oh, what a catch. What a catch, man. What a catch.
Crucial series of downs here. And they get to him. That's a sack.
Hey, you ever do potato sack races when you were a kid? I always end up hurting my ankles real bad. Potatoes are hard.
Franchise back in. Recovering from broken ribs. That's pretty dang fast.
Loose ball. No! Cincinnati has the football.
Come on, man. Can't fumble that ball. He's back out though. He's hurt.
And off the receiver's hands. Incomplete pass.
Second down. 30 yards to go.
527. 527.
Sam, Sam.
Good tackle. All right, we got 39 seconds. We're just going to have to play pre-vet, man. What boring.
Gold, 75. Gold,
75. I'm blitzing. Get off me.
Has the first down.
Dang it.
First and 30. Ball at the 49-yard line.
Motion. Hut. Move.
A 14-yard gain. Second down. Second down.
Drive 24.
Let's show and run.
Drive 24.
A 10-yard gain.
All right, time is ticking. By the way, I'm gonna win my bet.
The ball comes loose.
Cincinnati. Oh, fumble. Oh, boy. Eat my dick. Oh.
And so, Baltimore will
take
this
one. We beat them, boys. We beat them. That's all that matters. What a game. We really only had one really good play. We had a lot of rushing yards with Tay Cole. Did get hurt a lot. Dirty hits, we had four, man. That's so we get that money at. Yeah. You get that money. We got a new sponsor as well. Crazy Grip Gloves.
Nice game you played today, kid.
Nice. It was fucking awesome. Sure thing, beautiful. Where would you like for me to sign? Hey, how old is partner?
Hey, I want one too. Oh, franchise, you're unstoppable.
Oh yeah, you're just unstoppable. Got that right, unfucking stoppable.
Are you kidding me? Do you guys just see what happened? That is crazy, man. Someone just spiked my damn drink. But you know what? We ain't gonna be able to find out what the heck happened. But we're gonna keep going.
Hey there, franchise. I've been watching you since draft day. You're good, but I can do things for you your coaches and trainers can't. Ask around in the locker room. They'll know who I am. Keep that body of yours healthy and I'll be in touch.
Damn, son. Whoa. Terry, you don't want any of this take hold, man. A lot of meat.
What did I tell everyone? I told them all that my main man delivers. That was beautiful, franchise. You and me, we're going to conquer the world.
We're going to conquer that world, man. That's for sure, dude. We had a heck of a thing here. Sponsors. I don't get that, man. So we do have one more game remaining. Looks like we go on. I'm gonna juice myself, man. Upgrades, man, we got some money, dude. 3,000. All right, we're gonna burst the Cleveland Steamers next video, guys. That will be part 7. Thank you guys for watching. And enjoy the next one.